Dear Lord, we thank you on this day for a tasty meal we're having.
We also give thanks to those who dealt this year and hope they will last forever.
A to those who are thankful for what they have. Even when some aren't very wealthy.
I just want to eat because I'm starving to death. Amen.
Dora. How could you? You just ruined Thanksgiving.
But what does being hungry have to do with these god-awful prayers?
Dora. Saying prayers is very important. You only carry about what's in front of you.
You're fatally right. You are grounded for the rest of the month. Go to your room right now. No dinner for you.